Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Nice to see you again. Welcome to English class. Our topic today is greeting card for a grader. Let's talk about the definition of greeting card. What is greeting card? A greeting card is a piece of cardstock, usually with an illustration or photo, made of high-quality paper, featuring an expression of friendship or other sentiment. Although greeting cards are usually given on a special occasion, such as birthday, Christmas, or other holidays, such as Halloween, they are also sent to convey thanks or express other feelings, such as condolences or best wishes to get well from illness. Taken from Wikipedia, The Free Encyclopedia. Do you know how a good greeting card must be? A good greeting card must meet the following requirements. First, have the name of the receiver. Illustration that in line with the events or topics, and then the last is have the name of the sender or the writer. Do you know how many of greeting cards are there? Of course, there are so many kinds of greeting cards. Some of them are first birthday card. It is written to someone who has birthday. Number 2, thank you card. It is written to express our gratitude to someone. Number 3, get well card. It is written to person who is sick and wish him or wish her gets well soon. Number 4, congratulations card. It is written to person because of his or these are the other examples of greeting cards. We have wedding card, graduation card, anniversary card, baby born card, housewarming card, condolence card, reunion cards, Mother's Day card, and still many others. Now, I will show you an example of good greeting cards. Why it is called good greeting cards? Because these greeting cards meet 5 requirements. It means that greeting card has the receiver, that is banner, and also the congratulations words, that is happy birthday. And here we have wish or hope, that is I hope God always gives health and happiness to you. And also we have the writer here, that is Bayu. And also this card has illustration that's in line with the topic here. This is the other example of a good greeting card. So you can see here that this greeting card has the receiver, that is Gania. And there are the congratulations word here, that is congratulations on your success in singing contest. And then we have wish or hope here, you are the best, we are proud of you. And also we have the writer here, that is Uncle Panji and Aunita. And this greeting card has illustration, beautiful illustration. Greeting on the left side with a special date on the right side. Okay, you think it's very easy? You can do by yourself. And see you next time. Goodbye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.